Welcome back to Unluggy, the channel that brings you the craziest Karens and Kevins on the internet. We've searched the pits of the internet, and damn, do we have a video for you! So strap yourselves in and get comfortable, let's dive right in. Watch what happens when this racist Karen is confronted for throwing accusations that this black comedian is a suspected car thief. Quite ironic, considering this guy's hoodie. I guess this Karen isn't for everyone versus racism.
You.
They broke into my car.
They did? Well, I'm sorry.
Of course, they broke into my car 5 times. Well, hi, I live here. I've been living here for about 5 years. And then Karen walked up to me just now and she was pestering me about what I'm doing following her. What am I doing? She came all the way to my car and now did you call security yet?
Yeah, I called one of the officers, yeah.
What did he say?
He didn't answer. I was trying to leave a voicemail.
You want me to help you call security?
Sure.
How long y'all been living here?
Go right ahead, call security.
How long y'all been living here? You got anything to say or no? You just.
I got my car broken into.
I don't give a fuck.
Only a month ago.
I don't give a fuck. I pull in here where I pay $1,700 a month.
First off, sir, the description was exactly what you're wearing. And then you have a backpack.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
So the description was me of the person that broke into your car?
Yeah. The hoodie, everything. Backpack.
They had on a pink hoodie when they were breaking in?
Why? I just mentioned it. I apologize.
They had on a pink hoodie, black nails, and a backpack. I mean, she did this. I'm not content creator. I'm a influencer. If I wanted to, you'd be finished. If you raise your voice, no. What? If I get more likes, I get more likes. If a white woman walks up to me and asks me what I'm doing in my apartment,
white, thank you.
She's not white. All right.
I'm not.
She's Mexican. She's Mexican. All right. Good day, Karen. And what the you are, goof.
When this crackhead Karen is caught doing naughty things in the bathroom, she instantly tries to do what all Karens do best, play the victim.
Give me my dad on my f***ing sword, f*** you! Get out of my f***ing meal!
You?
Where's my... Give me my f***ing meal!
Oh yeah, we have it as well.
I am not leaving until I get my f***ing meal!
You can throw whatever you want.
Give me my f***ing meal!
They said they're coming.
You f***ing goof.
They said they're coming.
But you're gonna just f*** me for my
I'm sorry you let it sit there for 20 minutes while you're in the bathroom.
My f***ing burger goof!
Ma'am.
Give me my
f***ing
meal!
No.
What do you mean no?
Because you let it sit there for 20 minutes. That's not our fault. That's not our fault you let it sit.
You are a f***ing goof.
I hope you don't let the police. Ma'am, the police are on their way.
I don't really give a f***.
They will.
You are a f***.
Hey!
You're a
s***.
You want to be a tough guy? You're a stunt.
I did. They heard you yelling.
You're such a
loser. They heard you yelling. They said they're selling somebody.
You already heard that line too, you repeato.
I'm sorry that you went and smoked meth in the bathroom for 20 minutes. Leave our store. Never come back. You're on camera, we're going to be giving it to the police.
I think this Karen needs to pick on people her own size. What does it say about her when she has to pick on teens?
13-year-olds.
Are you sure? It's sad, you gotta back him off. A girl.
Oh my god.
A female. You guys are a bunch of record me. I don't give a
thanks for the content.
Record
hey, thanks for the content.
Record me. Record me because that's what you guys do.
Okay.
No, you guys come in the store, you cause problems, and then you want to record me?
In your Jeep.
That's the problem. Why are you guys hanging out here? They have to tell you guys. Why are you guys in the store causing problems?
No one is.
No, you guys are. Why aren't you limping now? You sure weren't limping your way out the store?
Can you not think a joke? Do you really have to
yell at a kid? No, it's not funny because you're taking from people
no
who need
talking
it.
To you.
It's ridiculous.
This would not be happening if you would just leave. If
record me.
Okay.
Bro, leave. Goodbye.
I honestly don't give
bro.
Like this recording shit. Put me on TikTok. Yeah, your kids, exactly.
Yeah,
where are your
you're
parents?
Saying you can beat us up.
Where are your parents?
Okay.
Where are your parents? Don't come in here trashing the store out. You guys do it all the time.
No, we're not.
Gyms are great for working out and relieving your anger, not for expressing your racist opinion like this male Karen.
So you're saying we're from China and we should go back, and we brought you COVID. Is that what you said? Yeah?
guys are all communists on TikTok.
Okay, I'll post it. Okay, you're gonna be famous. In the day, like I promise you, I'm posting this on the internet. Like, you just literally told us we gave you guys and you hate Chinese people. That's what you said?
I mean, hate for China. I'm not making it up.
Yeah!
You can't ever get away from Karens, no matter what and where you are. And this crowd seems intent on ruining this poor girl's night. Walmart employee deserves a raise for how she deals with this Karen. How would you have reacted?
Back again, and I want help. Okay. Been where they are a mile long already. Soaking wet. No compassion. Who cares, right?
I was gonna go get yourself.
Not compassion for people who are yelling at customer service.
No help over there. Where do you go? I'm gonna, believe me, this is going for it. Unbelievable. Unacceptable.
Watch how this Karen tries to scam a free night out of a hotel.
Speak to a manager.
I am a manager, ma'am.
Do what you gotta do.
Okay, we can walk you up, or I can
No,
call
you're
the
not
police
gonna walk me up to my room and show me my phone,
ma'am,
to
ma'am.
Prove to you that I have a reservation.
Ma'am, you clearly stayed in the room past 5:30 last night.
Yeah, I did, because I thought I had another night booked.
You never booked another one, ma'am.
Yes, I did.
Okay, so there's
no
issue.
And then you want me to show you proof?
Yes, so I can see it because it's not in my system.
And what if it's on my phone?
How would it not?
How many hundreds of dollars do you want me to pay you to look in my phone, to go to my room and look in my phone?
Ma'am, you paid $75 yesterday.
Yeah.
To stay until 5:30. You did not leave at 5:30. You did not make another reservation.
I did make a reservation.
So that's what I'm saying. All you have to do is show me the reservation, ma'am. All I'm asking is for you to show me the confirmation number.
You're saying you're going to walk me to my room to show, to have proof in my phone.
Yes, because if I don't see the proof, I can't allow you to stay in that room. There's internet, ma'am. All you have to do is connect to the Wi-Fi.
All right, let's go. Okay. Let's go. I tried to come down here to smoke a cigarette, but is this funny to you?
Am I laughing? I'm not laughing, ma'am.
I came out to smoke a cigarette, and now you're saying, get out of our hotel and provide me money.
I didn't say
ma'am,
that at
she
all.
She didn't say that.
That's what you're insinuating. You're going to come to my room.
I'm making
ma'am,
sure.
You're
show proof.
I'm making sure that you actually made a reservation, because I already caught you in one lie when you said that you spoke with a woman here. There's no other woman besides me that worked yesterday.
I did speak with a woman.
You couldn't have yesterday afternoon spoke with a woman, ma'am. That's impossible.
You want to go to my room and look for proof?
I'm not looking for proof. All I said was show me the reservation, confirmation number that you made. You
just
said that you said that you booked it on your phone. All you have to do is show me the email confirmation number so I can pull it up in the system and see where the reservation is, because I don't see it. But if I don't see proof of a new reservation and there's not one in my system, then I can't allow you to stay in that room, ma'am.
So, okay, so now you're telling me that you're not going to allow me to stay in the room.
If I don't have proof that you made another reservation to be in that room.
Yep.
Then yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Yeah. You need to call somebody.
Call. I'm not going to call nobody because I'm the manager, ma'am.
Yeah, you do. You're not going to tell me you're going up to my room and showing me proof.
Ma'am, no. If you made a reservation, it shouldn't be that hard for you to give me the confirmation.
No,
yeah, because that's what I'm about to do.
Yeah,
I'm just going to call the police to escort you out, ma'am.
Okay.
That's fine. Because I can open the door so that you can get your things, but the police will come and escort
you. No, you're not even giving me that option. You're being like crazy.
How am I being? Ma'am,
I'm like, you're not staying another night.
Ma'am.
That's fine.
I'm talking to you as calm as I can be. All I did was ask for proof of the reservation.
You're being crazy.
How?
You're telling me that I have to get out of my room
I didn't say, right? Do you have proof of the reservation, ma'am? That's all I said.
I don't know. You can go look at my phone. You can search. Do whatever you want to do.
Ma'am. Search for what? All you have to do is pull it up.
My phone isn't on. Just go to my room.
It's just connected to the internet.
To my room. That's fine. I need to have a cigarette. If you want to go search my room, you can't.
I'm not searching your room, ma'am. All I need you to do is grab your phone and show me your confirmation number.
It's not on. My phone is on, so let's go.
So, ma'am, how did you book the reservation? You just said you booked it through your phone.
I did it last night.
Okay, so all you have to do is show me the confirmation email that was sent to you. That's it.
If it's on there, that's fine.
It should be in your email.
Hey, kids. Today, we see why you should never talk to strangers. But I think the real question is, why Karen was just standing there watching a kid?
Police are coming?
Yeah. Why?
Because you're riding the bus on the
track. No, I'm just trying to go play soccer.
Hi, we've got a kid riding a bike on the track.
I think they got better things to do. Karen. Oh, my God. Does it really matter? She really calling the feds, bro.
7-3-8-6-1.
Oh my God, you're so funny.
I'm walking on the track and he's riding his bike and he won't leave. How old are you?
This is wild.
14, 12.
Watch how this Kevin nearly loses his temper, all because this guy was trying to do his job. I'd hate to know how he treats his own colleagues.
Like on top of it and I'm gonna smash you into concrete. You with the wrong guy, came to my house, bothered me and my...
Don't do this, man. I'm recording you. Don't do this, man. Come on, bro.
You smirk like you're a
touch badass me, man. At my jail.
House. I'm telling you right now. You're a fucking douchebag. And you don't have a card?
No, who's no.
Competitions are always so tense, but this Karate Karen is nothing but a bad loser. Kevin here really doesn't seem bothered that he's being a total goofball and parking in a spot that is there to help the handicapped.
Hey, dude! You know you're parked in a handicap thing, right? Like a walkway? You know you're parked in a walkway, right?
Is that why you're taking the photos?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're parked in... This is a walkway. For handicapped people. Like, why you... There's parking over here.
I own this place right here.
Oh, well...
I load my stuff when I go in there.
Oh, well, that makes it okay? Shades of Africa. The owner thinks it's okay to park in the walkway so disabled people can't access any of these places. That's real nice. Alrighty. Yeah, so he's calling the cops now because I'm apparently in front of his car. Nope, I'm to the side. I'm right next to it. Right next to his restaurant that he owns. This is so funny. I'm not even in front of it. Am I in front of it? Am I blocking it?
Nope, not really.
I'm to the side. You could pull out if you want, dude. This is hilarious. handicap walkway. This is a walkway. You're going on YouTube, dude.
Well, I'm able to now.
There's also like a whole parking place. You could park that right there.
You're gonna be famous. He moved. It says no parking. Faded, but
it's there.
It's right there. Wow. He says he's gonna stay. There he is. He's gonna park. All right, my dude. I'm gonna get some sushi.
Alert the authorities, because we have a Karen here who seems to be freaking out over people doing their jobs.
Believe what's going on. This is tyranny. What are you guys doing? For people to walk in one direction?
Correct.
Okay, this is insanity. You know this.
Oh, yeah. We're well aware of it.
What the? God. This is crazy.
This Kevin has truly reached his limit and has a breakdown of epic proportions. Take a look.
Now Karen needs police immediately.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Who the fuck do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
Who the fuck do you think you are?
Who do you think you are?
Who the fuck? Hey, you! I need cops here right now! Give me a cop! Give me cops here at Hennessy! Please, right now!
I'm not touching him.
So we're having a good day.
Dana Point!
Oh my God.
This guy just made me
cry. This little crying energy, man.
So we're having a great day.
I'm pushing. I'm so down. Just please, give me a...
Hey.
Just give me a cop.
Come over. What's up,
boy? I am. No, I'm really
sure. Please give me a cop. Please give me a
copy. Where's my card?
You threw it out of your hand.
Give me my card.
You grab it. I'm not touching
it. You!
Grab it. Grab your card.
What, man?
Grab your card.
You just... You're a weirdo.
You're the one who grabbed the chick's ass.
Weirdo.
You grabbed the chick's ass, not him, so...
Whose f***ing ass did I grab?
The server.
Whose ass?
Pick up your card.
Bring her out here, man.
Pick up the card.
Follow
the
for
card.
More dramatics.
Please send a cop here.
When this Karen tries to confront a teenager, she doesn't realize how fast karma can come right back around.
It's the squeak at the end.
Oh, yeah, you could. You straight up could. That's why your mirror's falling off and
Yeah, because your didn't move.
My didn't move. I can't control where the city puts it. It's trash. Oh, how about that? I got that on recording, too. Sure did.
Really?
I did.
What are you gonna do now?
Someone better let this Karen know that a racist comment is not an appropriate response to an argument, and that a video like this can ruin careers. Who's gonna tell her? Karen here hasn't grasped the fine art of queuing. If you leave the line, Karen, you have to join it again. But at the back.
Excuse me, I go out to pay for my lotion there. So are you telling me that people don't do that?
No.
Are you serious? Seriously saying that?
You can't
get
a
Are you serious that you're telling me people don't leave and go to pay for shampoo? I asked him when I threw him a bill in the after the lady.
7 o'clock appointment for a clue. A clue. 65 plus.
Okay, Nicole, just make sure you say that next time somebody gonna do it and I'm gonna say it, you're not gonna say it to me to...
Kevin here shows that he doesn't have any brain cells when dealing with other drivers. He thinks with his fists, and the window feels the brunt of it.
I got a kid in my car, and you're driving like an asshole and you want to videotape me? You.
Is that all?
Kevins will always find a way to play the victim in every situation, and if this guy truly is shaking in his shed, then I think he will need to rebuild it.
Facebook! Ooh, Facebook police! You playing your music? I hear it 100 yards away over at my house.
How far away was your house, dog? Way over there. These four little 12s that loud?
Yeah. They're shaking everything in my house. I'm over there lifting in my shed, and they're shaking everything in the shed because of how you're playing it.
All right, I appreciate it. Sorry about that.
This, Kevin, seems to be a drive-thru's worst nightmare. For someone who said he's hard of hearing, he heard the guy behind him just fine.
I can't hear you! I'm 70 years old! I can't hear you! Speak up! I can't hear you! What'd you say?
Pull forward, please.
I'll pull forward when I decide, not when the Dodge truck decides. How's that? You got a problem with that?
I don't know what your problem is, buddy. Come on, let's go.
I know what your problem is.
You're holding us all up.
Where the hell are you going? You ain't going nowhere anywhere. I ain't holding nobody up.
What's worse than one Karen? Two, as this video proves.
Excuse me.
Are you kidding?
Excuse me. I don't know who you are, but you're pretty damn rude.
And they got ugly children that are weird looking.
Oh my goodness!
Children that scream. Like, we've seen that middle one. Like, he's out in the middle of the yard just for no reason. He just starts screaming.
This Karen's racist meltdown is a new level of tacky. No one wants to hear you talk about your bank account, Karen. We want you out of the store.
I say, you mad because what you make in 2 weeks is what they take out of my own taxes. Bum ass, stinking ass Mexican. You stinking Mexican, bitch. Mexican, stinking, bitch. That's why y'all be holding these fraudulent ass signs on the side of the road with your panhandling. Get your mama off the side of Noblesville Road. Panhandling, you stinking Mexican. Still had enough of everything I wanted. Still had enough and got changed back. I can't help it. What I make every 2 weeks.
Karen here doesn't care about queues or other people waiting. All this one seems to care about is holding the parking space for a friend.
Holding the spot down. Is holding the spot down.
All right,
look
then.
At this. Is this even? Can you even do this? Look.
You must not be.
There's a parking spot right here. Look at this. Don't can you believe this? Look at this lady holding the spot. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this lady holding the spot. Look at this.
Yep.
Look at this. Hello. There's a spot open here, and look at this lady holding the spot. Yep. Without a car. Look at this. Yep. Are you a car lady? No. Can you get out of the spot so I can park?
I'm not.
Can you get out of the? You can't hold a spot,
lady. I can do what I want to do.
All right, the police station's right up there.
Argue with me about the parking spot.
Look at this.
Sue was coming around the corner with my car. He wants the parking spot. He don't see me with a car, so he's arguing with me about a parking spot.
I'm here. Look, I'm here first. Where's your car?
You can't. Here first. You can't.
You can't hold the parking spot with yourself. Where's your car? Is holding the spot down. Look at this. Holding the spot down. Holding the spot down. You can't reserve parking, lady. You're gonna let me park or not? You're gonna let me park or leave? You're gonna leave. You know what? I don't got time for this bullshit, but I got you on camera here. Look at this. Look at me. Hey, look. You can't reserve parking for a public parking spot.
Go back to China.
You can't reserve a parking spot unless your car's not here. I've been waiting in my car for 15 minutes trying to park. This lady is standing here reserving a parking spot. Oh, good. What'd you just say? Hey, I was recording. What'd you just say? That's New York City people, New York City people. No, what'd you just say? No. Holding spots? Holding spots. No, it's not. No, it's not. I'm here with the car. You're not. I'm here with the car and you're not. I don't have time for this, but what'd you say about what? What'd you say? Go back to what? What'd you say? Huh? Huh? What'd you say? Huh? Huh? What'd you say? Hey, what'd you say? You trying to pull that game now? Huh? All right. I got you recording everything anyways. It was recording when you said that. All right.